Hi students, in the previous video I explained about the TS model question paper briefly. Now I am going to explain about the syllabus introduction, especially intermediate second year students. What syllabus we have? We discuss now. Telangana, a newborn state, the Board of Intermediate Education is coming out a new and exciting two books is coming out, Interactive English 1 and 2. These two books are very important books. Interactive English 1 and Interactive English 2 to teach English to the students of first year and second year intermediate students of the Telangana state. So English language is a global language. English is for all. English is for all must be our motto. With this motto, BIE, that means Telangana Board of Intermediate Education, prepared these two important books. From that books, first one here, Interactive English 1, and a second year, Interactive English 2. In this book, we observe prose, poetry, and short stories. Three parts are there from this book. Prose section. Prose means, all of you know, prose means Gadya Bhagam. In prose, we have 5 lessons. This prose section deals with, that means based on the 4 skills that we call LSRW. 4 skills, LSRW. L refers to listening, S refers to speaking, R refers to reading, W refers to writing. Each prose lesson depends upon these 4 skills. If you read prose lessons perfectly and thoroughly, you develop these 4 skills. From prose lesson, every day you will learn something about listening. You will develop something about speaking. You will learn something about reading, and you learn something about writing. So like this, these 4 skills are very important, L, S, R, W. These are very important skills to learn English. See here, from prose section, we see first lesson, Dancing in the Rain. From prose, first lesson is Dancing in the Rain. The writer name is Azim H. Premji. We know, all of we know, Azim Premji is the founder of Azim Premji University, well known university. Next, second lesson is opportunities for youth. Writer name is Jawaharlal Nehru. See the title, opportunities for youth, yuvataku avakashalu. Very important lesson, Jawaharlal Nehru, written by Indian writer Jawaharlal Nehru. Already we know about him. Jawaharlal Nehru was the first Prime Minister of India and also great writer and also great orator. Next, third lesson is to serve with love. To serve with love. Saruku premato. E.R. Braithwaite. Next, fourth lesson is polluting the world. Polluting the world. Nowadays we are facing pollution. So many kinds are there pollutions. So many kinds are there pollutions, so many problems from the pollution we are facing now. So it is an internet article. Next, fifth lesson is the sandbox. It is one act play, ekaangi kantam, one act play, natika. Edward Albee, written by Edward Albee. Like this, totally from prose we have 5 lessons. From these 5 lessons, very important lessons are Dancing in the Rain, Azim Premji, Indian writer. Opportunities for Youth, Jawaharlal Nehru, Indian writer. These 2 lessons are very important for the examination point of view. You should learn. You must learn. Now we see about the poetry. Poetry means Padya Bhagam. From poetry, first poem is I Celebrate Myself. See the beautiful poem. I Celebrate Myself, written by Walt Whitman. He was an American writer. Sorry, American poet. He is also writer, but here poet, American poet and also nature poet. He was called. Next, second poem is The Magical Earth. The Magical Earth. This poem, poet name is Gulzar. Poet name is Gulzar, Magical Earth. Next, poetry. Third poem is Polonius' Advice to His Son. Very interesting poem, very important poem. Because poet William Shakespeare, you know about Shakespeare, William Shakespeare. William Shakespeare was the greatest dramatist in the world. He wrote so many plays. He wrote so many essays. He wrote so many poems. William Shakespeare. That's why this poem is very important. Polonius' Advice to His Son. Next, fourth poem is Footprints in the Sand. Poet name is Mary Stevenson. Mary Stevenson, Footprints in the Sand. Next, fifth poem, What Kind of Place. Poem name is What Kind of Place, written by Uma Parameswaran. That means the poet name Uma Parameswaran. These are 5 poems from poetry. From this poetry, I Celebrate Myself, The Magical Earth, Polonius advised to his son, these poems are very important for the examination point of view. You must learn, you should learn the poems. Next, another section, short story. Short stories. From short stories, first short story is The Boy Who Broke the Bank. The Boy Who Broke the Bank. Writer name, Ruskin Bond. Second short story is Parige. Telangana writer, great writer. Vattikota Alvar Swami. He was born in Madaram village near Nakrekal in Nalgonda district. Great writer. Vattikota Alvar Swami, Parige, very important short story. Third short story is My Elder Brother. Third short story, My Elder Brother. Mayaka Peddanaya. Munshi Premchand. Written by Munshi Premchand. This is also important short story. Next, fourth one, The Awakening Melkolupu. The Awakening, Shashi Deshpande. Writer name. Next, fifth lesson is Don't Die, Hilton, Don't Die. Chanipovoddu, Hilton, Chanipovoddu. This short story deals with the war between a crocodile and a girl, a small girl, 12 years old girl. The fighting between these two. Writer name is Chris Pritchard. These are five short stories. These short stories especially deals with the listening skill, to develop the listening skills. From short stories, very important, The Boy Who Broke the Bank, Parige and My Elder Brother. These are the very important short stories. So, my dear students, one important thing is, if you want to read perfectly and thoroughly, if you want to learn something about this prose, poetry, short stories, you must buy textbook immediately. Before you are going to see the video, you must buy textbook. Meer tappakunda textbook konandi. Second year textbook koni meer video chustu aa booklo chuste nenu ee lesson start chestanu, meeku manchiga ardham avutundi. So you must buy textbook immediately. This is about prose, poetry and short stories.